Allison. Good job there to tip that puck to Joel Farabee, the Flyers' leading goal scorer. Quickly to Hayes. Hayes back to Farabee. He scores! A beauty from Farabee as he gets his 19th goal of the year, and Hayes gets his 300th NHL point. 2-1. Flyers within one.
Well, that's more like it. What a passing play, and Kevin Hayes did a great job in getting the puck right to the backhand of Farabee. Battle one on the wall by Wade Allison before he changes, and then the give and go is executed to perfection. Hayes with the pass through the defender's stick. Farabee takes it backhand to forehand, walks it around Wedgwood, and puts it in the net. That's how you break out of your zone. But a little play by Wade Allison in the defensive zone allowed the Flyers to exit and then pop it in the net at the other end.
Farabee now two goals up on the field as he attempts to become the second youngest player to ever lead the Flyers in goals.